What's up, guys? So today, basically, what I'm doing is I am doing a creative world. I thought I turned off generated structures, but okay. So we are going to go far away. Basically, we're just gonna be building some random shit. This is a new build series. Like I said, I thought I turned these off. I'm probably gonna have to start this over again. So we're just gonna rename this creative. We're gonna set it to peaceful. We're gonna turn it off, generated structures, super flat. Alright, we're all good there. There we go. All right. I hope that the webcam's all right. Fuck. Give me a sec. Look at me fucking it up again. There we go. Hopefully this time we won't have any fuck ups. I hope that my webcam's looking okay. I did a test to get it working, but yeah. So anyway, what we're gonna do, we're gonna start out with something. We're not gonna build a spawn yet, but we are going to place a little spawn block. Ooh, they got new sign types. I did not know that. It's been a while since I played this. Start point, set point. Okay, so first of all, we are going to. I would like to say we're going to. Well, actually, let's get like a foundation set out for this. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. That should be good for a set point. We are going to do that all around. Like I said, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. And then we're going to also do that those ways as well, but we're not going to do that in this episode. This episode, we are probably going to start out, I want to start out simple. Let's start this. This looks good right about here. We are going to start out with like kind of like a log cabin type deal. I'm gonna try and have it kind of modern looking. We're gonna have spruce. Where are some spruce stairs? I want to have all that matching, and then we're also gonna have spruce leaves. So we're gonna start out by I'm gonna start out like this. Well, actually, I'm trying to think of how I want to do this. I know that I want to. We're gonna have like a little patio and all that. It's gonna look real nice. Might look a bit odd because I have a weird taste, but it's gonna start out. It's gonna be about this wide. How far did I make that? How high did I make that? We made it one, so one, two, one, two, three, four. So let's see, one, two, three, four. That looks right. And then we're gonna have like a little patio going on in here. I'm not sure how I want to do all that yet. But we're gonna start the patio after we get the foundation set. Yeah, that looks about alright for a nice little log cabin looking house. We're gonna put the posts up. 1, 2, 3, 4. I did not count how many I put the other way though. So we're gonna go over here. We're gonna like have them meet up. Shit. This. One, two, three, four. How did I have this? I had both those going up. Not sideways. Okay, cool. This was the one I fucked up on. Alright, so basically, we are going. I do not know why I did not grab any spruce planks. We're going to. Shit, I really don't know how I really want to feel like doing this. We're gonna set a foundation here. Like I said, this build's gonna be kind of simple. I'm gonna put some snow around it. Well, I'm debating on the snow. It'd look better with snow just because, you know, it's a log cabin type of house. But I'm not too sure yet. We will establish that after the house is done, and we will I'll let you guys tell me in the comments if I should put snow around it. Snow, maybe like a little bit of an ice lake, like where it's got a little bit of ice in there, snow around it, and then it's got water. Cats are getting into the fucking dishes. Oh. So, basically, I'm just laying the foundation at the moment. We are going to have it be two stories. Alright, I'm gonna finish filling this in, and then I might get started on the walls, and then I will come back to you guys. Alright guys, so basically I got the basement part started. I decided that I wanted to do that part as like a little bit of a basement, especially if we're gonna be having like a porch or a patio. So we're gonna get some glass, and I think we're gonna use glass panes instead of blocks. I was thinking about maybe using stained, but I don't really know what color of stained glass would really look good with this style. So we're just gonna put it in default glass panes here. Come on, motherfucker. We got three window, a two, and then we got 2-3 windows and 2-2 windows. So now we are going to put on another layer for the roof, or for the upper part of this, and then we are going to start on the floor for the first level. And then we're gonna figure out how to like light this thing and like make it look kind of cozy, because I want this thing to have a cozy feeling. Before we do that, after we start on the floor to the first level, we are going to put spruce leaf blocks around the entire base of it, and then we're gonna probably, I think it'd look kind of nice if we put like leaves up, going up these things, like leaves or vines, maybe even a little bit of both. Like I said, guys, it's not a lot of people agree with my building style. Alright, so let's see, we've got three block. So that'll look kind of nice, that'll feel kind of nice for a loft, but let's give it a little bit more space. I'm going to fill this in, put the leaves around it, and then we will proceed with the first floor and the walls for that. Alright, guys, so there's basically what I did on my, I put it four high around the corners, and then I put it two high all around. As you can see, it's got pretty dim look. We still gotta light up the inside. I'm gonna put carpet in the on the floor before we proceed with the top part. Oh, there's a bat in here. Hi. Fuck you. Anyway, so I'm trying to think of what kind of carpet I like. I feel like it'd look nice with white or gray. Let's look at white and let's look at gray. I'm gonna put a torch just to see. That actually looks really, that actually looks pretty cool, like that. Nah, I think I'm gonna go with the light gray. So we're gonna put glowstone here, actually. Put some glowstone. Oh, they changed the look of glowstone dust. It used to be lighter than that. We're gonna run around to all of these, and then we're also going to put one in the middle, just to try to, well, actually, here, what I kind of want to do, nah, that'd be too high, like, it'd make it look too unnatural, I'm basically just trying to find dark spots, and patch those through. I don't want no bats spawning in here. Yeah, that looks kind of nice. So I'm going to put carpet over it now, since it still gives off the light levels and it still produces light, but it still is covered up and it looks nice and all that good stuff. Also, on a side note, I'm gonna start uploading, cause like, I've got a SoundCloud. Anybody that follows my channel knows that I've got a SoundCloud for rapping. Well, I'm also going to start doing podcasts about miscellaneous subjects, whether it's gaming, music. I'm not gonna get into politics. I've got way too much to say. And I do not feel like causing an uproar with my opinions. Like, yeah, I don't really care about what people think of my opinions, but it's just a whole lot of drama that I do not care to be a part of and do not care to cause. So politics is pretty much the only real thing that I'm not going to really be discussing in any podcasts. So yeah, previous podcasts that I've got up right now, like here on my channel, they will be not on my SoundCloud, but all future ones will be on my SoundCloud, and they'll still be uploaded to here as well. I'm hoping to grow my SoundCloud platform with these podcasts being uploaded to it, giving a little bit more variety to what I post. Alright, so this is actually a lot bigger of a building than I thought than it looks. It's taking longer to do all this than I thought it was going to take. I thought it'd be like pop, 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 but no. Alright, well, I'm going to pause the recording again. Well, maybe not. I just don't really have a whole lot to say, and I don't like a whole lot of death moments in my videos. And also, that's another reason why I keep pausing it. Is because when I kind of run out of stuff to say for really say for the moment, and I'm just kind of working, I have a lot of death moments in all my past videos, and people keep saying, "Why don't you just edit those moments out?" And it's just like, well, because I don't feel like recording for hour and a half or less than that, and then having to rewatch the whole video just to edit it. cut those out, and then, like, yeah, I get that making videos is hard work, but that just seems like a whole lot of unnecessary, extra work. So, like, I'm working on getting better at editing video. Ooh, that, I don't know if I like this look or not. Like, it looks nice. I like the carpet and all that, but, like, I don't know if I like all these dark patches. It's alright, though. We've got, torches. I'll think about the placement later, but we will work on the first floor right now, and then we're gonna figure out the doorway. Spawn's that gonna be that way, so I would like to have the door over here or over just somewhere along this wall. So basically, we're gonna get started with gonna go like that, and then we are going to. I'm gonna try to, let me see if this looks good real quick. Fuck. Alright, I've got going 1, 2, 3. We're gonna see if this looks nice. Alright, I like that look. So I think we're gonna do that all the way around. And then we're going to proceed. So I'm going to get started on this part, and then we will fill that in momentarily. Shut up, cat. My cat is a horny little bitch. Going to just fill that in real quick. Shit. And then also I'm gonna build a stable. Not today, but in a future video, I'm gonna be building a stable. And also, guys, Streamer Saturdays is coming back. Tomorrow's stream, I'm trying to debate on what game to do for tomorrow's stream. I've gotta get some chores around the house done, and then I will be on to stream. I'll post it to Twitter before I start the stream. Not that you guys really follow my Twitter, but for those of you who do, you'll get an update that way. I'll be posting when I'm about to go live to my Snapchat. I'll be posting it to my Facebook page, all that good stuff. So we're gonna fill this in for now, just because it's kind of an eyesore. We're gonna have, it's kind of hard to think of how I want to set up the front of the building before we really get a porch established. So we might actually start on the porch. Get my expired orange juice. But we might start on the porch before we really start on the first floor. So I'm trying to debate on if that's what I want to do or not. Yeah, I might end up doing that, because it, like I said, it's gonna be kind of hard to get a grasp of it. We're going to have spruce doors, just to match. I personally like the look of the, fuck, which door is it that I like the most? I honestly like the, this door more, or this door more, but, for this kind of build, I think we're gonna stay with this. We're going to put the doorway right here. I like the double doors. I don't really like single doors. But that also might, that does look more simplistic with single. So, yeah, I guess I'll keep that. We're gonna start on this layer, and then we are going to proceed with the porch. It's not gonna be a real big porch, just a porch to where I can maybe get like a little fireplace set up or what. Well, I'm not too sure about the fireplace idea because if I do a fireplace, I'd kind of rather it be inside. And then have just like a nice little cozy campfire out front or out back, because this is going to have a backyard. Whether it's going to be fenced in or not, I'm not entirely sure. I feel like having like a layer of snow around the place and also having all that snow and ice and stuff, I feel like it would look a little bit odd if it looked fenced in. It'd look like its own isolated biome, and I don't really like that thought. So maybe, I don't know, let me know in the comments and we will get that figured out. But for now, we are going to proceed with the porch. We're gonna use planks. And then we're gonna have like a little area with like chairs and stuff, or you don't really got chairs in Minecraft. I don't know. I've been thinking about getting mods and like adding furniture and all that, but I'm not really tech savvy enough to mess around with mods. That's kind of why I haven't already modded it. So I'm going to sit on that, but for the time being, we're gonna make like little makeshift chairs. You know what I'm talking about, the little singular steps with the signs on the edges for to look like arms, and all that good stuff. So I think I'm going to think about how big I want this porch to really be. I don't want it too big. Like I said, I'm trying to go for a fairly simple, yet I don't know what else to describe it, but I'm trying to go for a real simple look. So it's probably not going to be too big or too fancy of a porch, but I'm gonna fill it and figure that out, and then I'm going to. Well, this actually might be a good size. Yeah, this looks all right. So I guess I'm just going to. Let me see if I'm. Probably should have figured this out, but we're gonna put spruce. Fence. Can I put. Alright, awesome, I can. Shit, what the hell did I do? Don't even know what button I hit. But now we're gonna do this. And we're gonna fill it in over here. Wait, so did I make it go over here? No, I did not. Okay, we're gonna keep it like this. And then we're gonna have a little staircase protruding out. I hope I used that term correctly. I have a habit of using words that I barely know what they mean. So we're gonna put more torches around all the posts, like the foundation posts. And then we're going to make a little staircase. I'm gonna come back and we will figure out what to do from there. Alright guys, so I'll admit I did a little bit more off screen than I planned to. My girlfriend's grandma called, so I worked while they were on the phone, and then I also put in a roof. So I'm liking the look of the porch. Looks kind of cheap, but I mean it looks kind of nice too. And I forgot to not make the mistake of resuming the video before I had to get the pizza out of the microwave, so I will be right back. All right. I honestly forgot that I have a face cam. Anyway, yeah, I like the look of the porch. It goes down. We're gonna put like a nice little gravel like driveway curving out that way. Still kind of debating if I actually kind of want to put like a fireplace and stuff under here. But I'd rather put it in like a backyard type of thing. So anyway, this is the inside. We're going to probably end up like reinforcing the floors or something. Gotta figure out how I want to get this done, but we're gonna put a staircase. Right here, go on up. Let's do the staircase now, real quick. Okay, yeah, that's not happening. Hoping that I don't have to take it all out and back it up again. All right, that works perfectly. I'm gonna put planks back. There, we got a smooth transition. And I'm going to have to kill all these bats, but I'll do that off screen. So I kind of like the look of this little loft down here. It looks really cozy. Like I said, we're probably gonna end up reinforcing the floor. I don't know what you want to call that, but I'm gonna do that after the video. Right now we are going to put we're gonna decorate this a little bit, and then we're gonna also I'm gonna the reason why I'm gonna reinforce the floor is to put more glowstone on the floor to fill in all these dark spots. And yeah, we're gonna go like that. We're also going to put some walls up, make a little bedroom, maybe a little makeshift bathroom, and then I'm gonna go from there and like improvise what else I'm gonna have in it. Part of me just doesn't even want to put separate rooms. I want to keep this all one room, but then it'd look kind of all over the place, and I don't really want that. So we're gonna look up flower pot. And then I don't really know what kind of flower I would like. What the fuck? Oh, excuse me. Yeah, like I said, I'm not entirely sure. Maybe a rose? Ooh, actually, let's see how this would look. We've got spruce saplings. I like that. I wonder something though. Kind of scared to try this because I don't know how exactly it'd work. But I want to see if I can maybe like grow it. Probably not. Well, that was a bust. All right, anyway, actually we're gonna put this up like on a table. Right, we're gonna put the fence up. Fuck. And then should have known that that wasn't gonna work. I don't know how I would do this. Okay, so that's not gonna work either way. Shit, that kind of sucks. I guess we'll just put a pressure plate here. Give me one second, guys. All right, let's see how this goes. Anyway, so we're gonna go back to that idea. It's gonna be kind of hard to talk with this thing in, but it'll be all right. Ooh, I want to put like a counter here, maybe. Let's see how we like this. I like that. That looks kind of cool. Looks weird, but looks cool. 1. I wonder. Aw, that sucks. Alright, we're gonna put another one there. And then we're gonna put, how about we put, like, a, like, couch living room type thing over here. Well, actually, we're gonna do that. Gonna do that. Where's the sign? Now we're going to put a fire pit. Second. I guess we cannot turn off fire spreads. Actually, let me look in the options real quick. Yeah, I guess we can't turn off fire spreads in this. We'd have to do that in the world, like when we make the world, I guess. Anyway, we are going to now put cobblestone. Wait, invested cobblestone. Motherfucker. And we're going to put a little fireplace. I want it to be a decent sized fireplace, so we're gonna do that. Where are slabs? We're gonna have smooth stone slabs. Like that. And then we're going to. I just got an idea. Gonna do that. Gonna do that. Kind of scares me. We might need to back this up a little bit. Yeah, let's back that up. Just cause I don't really like the thought of that touching wood. Actually, That looks nice. What the hell? Oh no! I don't know how well I'm getting off camera when I do that. Well, shit. Okay, well, that kind of fucks it up a little bit. I don't want to put, like, double walls or anything. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is a disaster. Indoor fireplace. I don't even know how it's really spreading though, because like, it's not touching wood. So, I might end up needing to do this. Let's try putting another rack here. Gonna put more cobblestone. And then we're gonna put more walls. I might end up having to redo the fireplace at a later time. We're going to take that wood out, replace it with cobblestone. Shit. And then we'll figure out what to do as far as that stuff goes. Actually, let's go out real quick. And we're gonna redo that. And then we'll put like something over here to cover that up. It's gonna look a little bit odd, but we'll figure out a way to make it look okay. Whether it's adding another part onto the house at a later date or what. I just wanna at least get this fireplace working. Alright, I'm gonna, what the hell? Huh. Alright, let me pause this and figure this out, and then I will come back to you guys. Alright, guys, I think I got it figured out. It looks a little bit odd. Shit. It looks a little bit odd now, but it still looks pretty good in my opinion. We got cobblestone walls. I re-put this bench here. for a little bit, it had an issue where, like, the fires kept spreading to the planks up here. But, I think I got it figured out, and it still looked decent. And they wouldn't spread, but they'd get put out. But we still don't want that to happen. So we're gonna start the next part of the project, and then I am going to periodically check up on this. So I think we got a pretty decent living room. Like I said, I'm gonna work on the flooring later. We're gonna try to reinforce it down here, especially because now we got cobblestone all around down here, so we're gonna have to kill all these bats and reinforce that. I could have done that while the video was paused, but it'll be okay. Now we're gonna figure out the second floor. I think for a first floor, this looks pretty okay. We're gonna actually, how about we get some paintings and we're gonna decorate it? And then we're also going to, put a few chests in here. So we got that. Item frames, let's do that. We'll figure out what to put in those later, but for now that'll be okay. We're not worried about that right now. All right, so I'm thinking we can put the staircase right here. We're gonna put a one-way staircase going up. All right, that looks good. And then, there we go. And then we're also gonna probably put, like, we're gonna do something over here with slabs. Let's actually take care of that right now. Ah, shit, what the hell? Alright, we might have another problem. I don't see how, they're blocks away, but we'll see how this works and go from there. Now, for now, we are going to add the other layer. We're going to, like, the second floor. I'm going to fill this in, start the roof and the floor, and the walls, my bad. And we will pick up where we left off. Alright, guys. So, I got the roof put in, I got the walls done. Before we continue, let me show you guys. Alright, the fireplace still looks good. Before we continue, let me show you guys the roof. We got this going for it right now. I've always loved the ceiling idea. Like, it kind of hurts your eyes, at least when you're moving it does, because of, like, the little specs. But it looks good. I like it. I'm really liking this build. The outside looks kind of bland. I might spruce that up later, but for now, I'm looking pretty proud of how this is looking. Let's see if we can put beds on those slabs. Let's see. Let's have a black bed. It's bogus. Alright, well, I'm thinking we can put beds right here. And then we can also put beds over here. If I decide at a later date that I don't like those, and I would rather there be only one set of bed, then we'll go from there. But now that's how this is going to look. So we're going to decorate this a little bit. Come on. That looks okay. And then I like that. Shit. I'm doing that a lot. The hell? See, look at that. I click once and it hits it twice. Can't be an issue with my mouse. This is pissing me off. Alright guys, well, I'm going to do more decorating, and I think I'm going to call it a day. This has been a good video. This isn't exactly the final product, but it's pretty damn close. I might end up putting the logs going up that way the rest of the way around the corners. But yeah guys, we're going to put more windows in later on, or I will. And I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. Bye!